Slightly smiled.
So bad.
You love it.
Hi, everyone. I've been trying to use my voice more, so here goes. Woo! Am I too old to hide under the bed? I'm stuck in a storm, but the storm's in my head. All I see is lightning, all I hear is thunder, just one boom coming one after the other. I once was blind, but now I see. The blindfold's folds have unfolded from me. But try as I might to close my eyes and shut them tight and go back to black, to not knowing, to trust, because now that I know what I must do for you, what you've made me be, and I'd give anything to wash it away. Scrub and scrub that damn spot out, but you can't wash off a tattoo, because now you see, I'm culpable too. I gnash and gnarl and gnaw until I'm raw, my vocal cords vibrating with vicious and vital truths that I need to speak, that you need to hear, my tongue undulating with the undue burden of silence. But the sound chokes back into my throat, a hard, swollen lump I swallow down. They say mother knows best, but what if there are things mother doesn't know? Like if she can braid your hair but still stand Scarlett O'Hara. You always say I am your reflection, but I can't hide behind your smile. And from where I'm standing, we're on opposite sides of mirrored glass. Me and you against the world. But the world is out to get me in ways you can never know or feel. So how can you know it's real? I am sick of suffering in silence. Today, I will stomp and scream and shout until every word inside of me is out. Just by knowing, by seeing, that was my agreeing. My hands, wet, once clean, dirty with sins I don't mean, words I didn't say, dragons I didn't slay. I inherit the sin, and I become the monster that I was born from.